First pitch hit high in the air, deep left field. Ortiz going back only to watch. It's gone. Two-run bomb for Travis d'Arnaud. The B-Mets grab a 3-1 lead. He hit three home runs in 31 games this year in the big leagues, and he strokes an impressive blast to deep left field today for the B-Mets. d'Arnaud takes the trap, greeted by his teammates on the way back to home plate, and he's given the B-Mets a two-run lead.